Bear with me one moment.
Loading AI program now.
It's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine. Status report. Answer me!
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
The Chaos Emeralds.
Hello.
Right.
Let's find out what drew them here.
It is weird hearing Sonic with a low voice. Okay, this handle's totally different.
Thank you.
That's different. Try and see if we can get any better at that, shall we?
Amy? Oh. Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that, whatever it was. Whew.
Mortal.
Ugh. Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello? Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Okay, so let's see your camera. This definitely handles differently. Well, these things keep respawning, so at least the rings keep respawning, we should be okay.
If I pause or mute, it's due to my not being fully with it.
That is powerful. And of course I die. First one is done. Let's explore a bit. Man, this is what tricking on me. Ran away. I was only this. Doing a lot. Thank you. silent. Silent to siren. Trying to lower that screen. Hold. I don't know what you do, I don't know what you cut it one more. My mistake, it's again. I don't like how the camera keeps getting stuck though.
Return to the digital dimension again. Is not enough to make the connection. 1 year will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
Throw one at me, right?
see.
You have done before. Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
This is just so weird. This just feels really weird. Ooh, there we go. Little piece of music, I know. It'll always give me something bad. One vault key. First Chaos Emerald. What's that thing? Oh, Coco. Yada. Whoa. This place is huge. This is such a huge area.
With the ruins will fix things.
you all right?
Me? You're the one who's only half here.
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
Okay, so now we're going to... Nope, I hit it too early. Oops. One more down. That's our challenge because I messed up.
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
Hanging in there, Amy? Is your condition, I don't know, uncomfortable?
That's certainly unsettling. But it makes a big difference being able to at least talk to you. Before you freed me, I couldn't see or hear anything clearly. It was like looking into a kaleidoscope that was always shifting. I couldn't tell if I was coming, going, or moving at all. I'd have gone crazy if you hadn't gotten me out.
You're tough. I know you'd have hung in there. Still, I'm glad I could get you out. And I'm not gonna stop until you're back to normal.
Definitely, Eggman has been here. I know that much. This big thing. I want to get onto that at the moment it kicks me off. Boots me off every time. That's what I'm trying to do. Mm-hmm. I've got to the top of it once, I can try it again. That's annoying me, the fucking camera. Oh, come on. Just land your head. Oh, and then it boots me off as well. I'm gonna get up now. Come on.
Eggman Tech. It seems abandoned, though. Still, I better keep on my toes.
Can't beat any of his stuff up. Race to the top of the tower. Hey, chump. Pretty tricky at times, but it's not. The camera keeps jutting out, and half the time you never know where you need to use the right controls, because I'm used to a totally different control setup. Listen for this. Yeah. Oh well. To the wall, you silly thing. Come on. Take a death plunge in. Yeah. Bunch of poop.
How you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of... detached? Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Yeah, hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Happy.
Oh, man. See what I have to do here. Let's see what this one does. I die because I can't even hit a bloody button at the right time. Be this time, nothing. Oh, hello.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. But it won't stop me from trying.
Claire, Claire receives an S rank. Claire with 40 rings. Find the red. star. Find all red stars when you find two. Alright. What are you people, these things doing here? Always hit the wrong button. I always hit the wrong one. It's always the wrong button. Dodge it onto that one. Well, yay! This is so random, the weird.
Oh, sorry, I am late replying.
That's fine.
Team in kitchen.
The usual response to that one from some people is kitchen. What the hell's one of them?
It is the supplier of beer and food. It often.
Ain't we all sometimes? Ain't we all? They're gonna get used to that mechanic. Mm-hmm. Ah, yep.
Like homes? I wonder who used to live here.
That's him all the way over there. Quick step, so I'm up L1 and up L2. Suppose this is a barrier. Give it a bit sideways. Where on earth is this bloody squid thing? Lost in the house. It's here. There we go. I lost the damn thing. Oh well. No. That isn't exactly very helpful.
Ready. Return when the time is right.
Jesus.
Let's go.
I think I was stuck down there and maybe I would finish at 50 rings, but I'm not now. This is going to take me a while to do full completions on these.
It kinda looks weird with these realistic worlds.
Yeah, it is definitely unusual. Someone that hasn't played a Sonic game, or a mainline Sonic game, for a very long time, this is very strange. There's another Chaos Emerald. It's also weird hearing Sonic with a deep voice.
I guess that's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped.
That thing's scary.
Yeah, through Metal Gear. Still know who the hell she is, though.
You leave immediately.
Where'd you come from? Are you trapped too?
Do not approach the Titan.
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
Oh dear. It's gonna throw me right into a battle, I suppose. Not the first air loop. Where's the leg?
Okay, I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm gonna need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck. Yo, Amy. Who's your friend?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
The Cocos are stand-ins for the Chows in this game. I'll try again a little bit. Weird, I don't know how to do it. Right, okay. Boosting and dodging are not available in this quest.
Thank you.
Okay, so when you reunite them, they die.
Our time here ASAP.
Sounds good to me.
I'm gonna wrap that up there because I really feel like shite.
That's me for the night.
This bug still will not disappear. We'll more than likely be carrying this on tomorrow.
Something tomorrow night, I hope.